It's time to go deep and get your hands all dirty because this sale is grand. And I feel like this video is going to be like a 40-minute video. अभी तक अगर खाना या पानी लेके नहीं बैठे, बैठ जाओ. Hi, welcome to a huge sale top picks haul. As in, I have sorted out categories and specific items that you should go for. Not like just this item, but this category you can look for and you should not miss out on the sale. And all of these pieces are such pieces जो आपको बहुत सालों तक काम आएंगे और almost सारे seasons में काम आएंगे. I'm talking about the Myntra end of season sale जो start हो रहा है 3rd July को और 8th July तक जाएगा. So you still have like easily 4 to 5 more days to shop. That's why I'm uploading this video in advance. And I bought everything almost on full price so that I can show you these things on time, and that means I'll have to return some back now. Slowly, now that restrictions are getting lifted and people are getting vaccinated and all, and we've started stepping out, it's getting a little more exciting to shop because thode kapde bahar pehenne bhi mil rahe. Like this dress I specifically bought for my birthday and I did get to wear it too when we went. Since I'm a shopping lover, I don't know if I should call myself a shopaholic, but I'm definitely a shopping lover. I do look for hacks here and there to save money, and Letty Shops to main bahut zyada time se use kar rahi hu. Bahut sare paise maine bachaye hain and I've gotten a very very good amount of cash back. So majorly they provide cash back on almost all places like Myntra, Flipkart, Ajio, and 20 million se zyada users they have worldwide. The absolute best part is ki ye application fully free hai, but I'll tell you more about it and how to use it thode baad mein. Abhi haul shuru karte hain. So the first category that everybody will enjoy wearing is loungewear / pajamas, but fancy pajamas jo bahar pehen ke bhi ja sakte ho. Like I bought a couple of these in the birthday haul. I will link it down below kyunki wahan pe bhi sara saman Myntra se tha. Myntra ki sale ab lagi hai, so in case you want to get something from there, 100% will recommend to check it out. But what I'm talking about are pieces like this. So this is the top wear of the lounge set. A material ekdam patla bhi nahi hai, ekdam mota bhi nahi hai. Halki si garmi hoti hai mujhe Mumbai mein, but इतना मटेरियल इज इनफ फॉर मी टू एक्चुअली वेयर इट आउटसाइड. ऑल्सो लाइक जब मैं लोनावला गई थी बर्थडे के लिए, तब इसमें मुझे बिल्कुल भी ठंड नहीं लग रही थी. एंड इसकी मैचिंग शॉर्ट्स लुक लाइक दिस विच आर प्रीटी लॉन्ग, तो आई वॉज एबल टू वेयर दिस आउटसाइड एंड आई रियली नीडेड टू पी ऑन द वे बैक. तो आई हैड अ वेरी फैंसी रेस्टोरेंट एंड उन्होंने भी भाव दिया ये लाउंज सेट में, विच वैलिडेटेड मी कि चलो दिस लुक्स रियली गुड. सो दिस वन इज फ्रॉम H&M. ऑल माई लाउंज सेट्स आर फ्रॉम H&M बिकॉज मुझे उनका करंट पजामा कलेक्शन बहुत ज्यादा पसंद आ रहा है. तो मैंने बर्थडे के टाइम पे तीन लिए था, मैंने तीन और अभी ले लिया है. आई हैव अ फीलिंग आई एम गोना गेट अ कपल मोर. आई एम कीपिंग माय फोन हैंडी बिकॉज़ आई वांट टू टेल यू एग्जैक्ट प्राइस ऑफ थिंग्स इन द सेल राइट नाउ. इफ यू आर वाचिंग दिस वीडियो लेटर, प्राइसेस माइट चेंज. सो राइट नाउ द सेट इज फॉर 1800. व्हेन आई गॉट द फुल प्राइस पे था, एंड देयर इज आल्सो एडिशनल 10% ऑफ ऑन इट, सो दैट आई फाउंड वर्थ इट फॉर द सेट. लेट मी शो यू द टू अदर वंस. द नेक्स्ट वन इज अ सेज ग्रीन कलर. इट्स हाफ इन स्लीव बट इट्स क्वाइट अ ड्रॉप्ड शोल्डर, लाइक द स्लीव कम्स अप टिल हियर. दिस इज अ साइज स्मॉल. प्लीज बाय योर original size only in the sets because they are very very oversized. Like I bought a medium in the birthday video and it is quite loose, but nada hai to chal gaya, but ek large liya wo to mujhe aayi nahi raha, mujhe stitch karwana padega. So these are small and they're still so baggy on me. So please aapko original size hai, ek size chota lena in these sets if you like it to be fitted. Agar bahut loose chahiye to koi bhi size le lo. So this is a sage green color and the shorts look like these. Ye tino sets mein pockets nahi hai, thoda sa bummer hai wo, par chal jayega abhi ghar pe pehenne mein चल जाएगा और बाहर जाते वक्त बैग ले लेंगे. कोई बैग्स भी है इस वीडियो में. Like I feel like I'm this excited about a haul video after a long time क्योंकि सारे pieces are really really good. The sage green one was MRP at 1500 and right now it's for 1350 on the app and plus other discounts. So the third one is actually a full sleeve, quite thick fleece lined full sleeve top wala suit. इसपे price tag अभी तक लगा हुआ है because I didn't start using this. This is a cream color. It's not exact white color. What I'm wearing is white. So if you can compare, this is that much of an off white shade. Now this I bought for slightly wintery times and for when I'm with cold people like my dad, sometimes Kumar. These people turn on the AC quite cold. Kumar थोड़ा time के लिए करता है, पापा full time के लिए करते हैं, तो मुझे ठंड लगती है. So for those times these sets come in handy. इसके शॉर्ट्स में नाड़ा नहीं है, विच कैन बी अ ड्रॉबैक ओवर टाइम अगर ये लूज हो गया तो, बट फॉर नाउ इट फिट्स वेरी वेल. तो आई थिंक मैं तब तक इसको इतना यूज कर लूंगी कि फिर प्रॉब्लम नहीं आएगा. वेट, नाउ आई सॉर्ट ऑफ फील बैड. आई फील वेरी बैड बिकॉज आई बॉट दिस फॉर 2000 rupees, द फुल प्राइस माइनस 10% जब तब मिला था एंड विद द कैश बैक. बट राइट नाउ ऑन द एप ओनली दिस इज ओनली फॉर 1099 प्लस द कैश बैक. यू कुड गेट द होल सेट फॉर 1000 rupees. द सेकेंड कैटेगरी is tops because halfway up dress up होने की काफी आदत पड़ चुकी है सबको। पहले मेरे को लगता था कि जो ऐसे वीडियोस बनाते हैं वही नीचे पजामास पहनते हैं और ऊपर टॉप्स पहनते हैं, बट लॉकडाउन में जूम मीटिंग्स अटेंड कर करके सबका सेम हाल हो गया। सो आई एम गोना शो यू सम गुड टॉप्स दैट सम floral fun tops I could find this time around. The first top is this floral very pretty girly sa top which has a linen type textured material. Now this has puffy sleeves because it has elastic, so you could ride it as up as you want or as low as you want depending on how poofy you want it to be, and this is my mama's choice. Like unko aise tops kafi pasand aate hai, but for a change even I like this style a lot. So this I had actually bought from the physical store, but I'd recommend getting it now in the sale. I'm pretty sure online available hoga ye. I bought a size 10 and my body measurements are 34, 28, 36 if that helps in any way for you to shop online. Second top is a typical Hailey style. It's a plain top which has a very sexy cut at the sleeve. I love the cut of this top and it was at a great price. Actually I've been staining a lot of my clothes with makeup aur mujhe bahut irritate aur bahut upset kar raha hai kyunki naye kapde ghar pe aate main try karti hu and they get stained and then I don't go for exchange even if it doesn't fit me because I've spoiled it already. So if you're trying anything at home, please try it without makeup. Take it from me, I've learned it the hard way. But Tokyo Talkies has been killing it in the top game. They have some really good colors and really good designs where I could relate to a lot of them. So ye isme aur colors the that you can keep an eye out for. As I'm making this video, today is 2nd of July, so sale ke prices reveal ho gaye. This top is showing to be on 66% off and is only for 220. The fit, the material, 100% will recommend it. The second Tokyo Talkies top is this spaghetti cropped cami top. ये भी 61% off पे दिखा रहा है, अभी 194 का दिखा रहा है, but I love these so much कि मैं MRP पे भी ले लेती, इतने मुझे पसंद आई ये। इसका color is a powdery pastel blue and it fits very well. I would wear this with a high-waisted pair of bottoms as of now, like a high-waisted white pant from our birthday video. बहुत bomb लगेगा ये outfit. थर्ड टॉप है फ्रॉम अ ब्रांड, थर्ड या फोर्थ टॉप इज फ्रॉम अ ब्रांड कॉल्ड वेनी विदी विची. आई होप आई एम प्रोनाउंसिंग इट करेक्टली. मैंने इनका नाम पहले देखा है एंड आई थिंक दे आर क्वाइट फेमस, बट दिस इज माय फर्स्ट गारमेंट फ्रॉम देम एंड आई लव इट. इसका मटेरियल टच करके आई वाजंट श्योर इफ आई एम गोइंग टू बी अ फैन, बट द फिट एंड द कम्फर्ट वॉज वेरी गुड, तो आई डू लाइक इट अ लॉट. तो ये टॉप आया था एकदम सीधा एंड इसको स्क्रंच अप खुद से करा है, तो आप जितना कंफर्टेबल हो उतना आप स्क्रंच अप कर सकते हो. तो दिस इज हाउ द टॉप हैड कम. इतना लंबा है टॉप एक्चुअली और मुझे जितना कंफर्ट था उतना ही मैंने ऊपर खींचा. कुछ लोग पूरे में भी कंफर्टेबल फील करते हैं, कुछ लोग इतना नहीं करते, तो दैट इज व्हाट आई लव. 468 रुपीज ऑन द सेल, व्हिच इज नॉट बैड एट ऑल बिकॉज इट्स वर्सेटाइल, सो गुड इन्वेस्टमेंट. अगला टॉप है फ्रॉम द हाउस ऑफ जिंजर एंड जिंजर वॉज अ ब्रांड आई यूज्ड टू शॉप फ्रॉम ड्यूरिंग कॉलेज, क्योंकि उनके कुछ कुछ पीसेस बहुत हटके होते थे एंड जिंजर वॉज ऑलवेज इन द अफोर्डेबल रेंज. तभी मतलब गुलाबा और बैंड्रा के कंपेरिजन में तो अफोर्डेबल नहीं, बट मॉल शॉपिंग के लिए जिंजर से कुछ पसंद आता था, यूजुअली आई यूज्ड टू बी एबल टू बाय, सो इट वॉज अ गुड थ्रो बैक टू ट्राई समथिंग फ्रॉम देम अगेन. एंड दिस पैटर्न लाइक दिस प्रिंट क्रीम्स हेली फ्रॉम द गुलाबा हॉल. यू विल नो की आई लव दिस काइंड ऑफ कलर कॉम्बिनेशंस एंड स्ट्राइप्स in general. Another thing that really got me hooked on to this was the fact that it has adjustable straps, so I do find it very short right now when I tried it for the first time. So the next time I actually wear it, main straps ko full khulla rakh ke pehenne wali hu kyunki ye waise kafi cropped hai, to thoda aur lamba mujhe zyada comfortable feel karata hai. So at the moment it's for 559, which is a good price. Taking a break from just like the patti wale tops, technically ye bhi patti wala hi hai, but that's my style. So this is from And, another top I bought offline. Ye bhi maine व्लॉग करा है. लाइक दिस इज द मोस्ट एक्सपेंसिव शॉपिंग व्लॉग यू विल एवर सी. इट्स इनसेन, यू हैव टू वेट फॉर दैट शॉपिंग व्लॉग. उसमें मैंने व्लॉग करा है जब व्हेन वी बॉट दिस. तो दिस हैज टाई अप स्ट्रैप्स एंड देन नॉट मॉक अप, यू कैन एक्चुअली ओपन एंड टाई देम योरसेल्फ एज पर योर कंफर्ट लेवल टू एडजस्ट द स्ट्रैप्स. इट डज हैव स्मोकिंग एट द बैक टू गिव सम फिटिंग एट द फ्रंट, लाइक अ गुड शेप टू योर बॉडी. इट्स क्यूट विद अ प्लेन ब्लैक डेनिम और अ प्लेन ब्लू डेनिम, इट लुक ग्रेट. एंड द लास्ट टॉप इज फ्रॉम ओनली, इट सेज पॉज आगे, जो मुझे अच्छा लगा. एंड एनी थिंग पट्टी वाला टैंक टॉप कैमी टॉप्स आई विल फाइंड अ रीजन टू बाय इट बिकॉज आई लव देम. दिस इज राइट नाउ फॉर 799. ओ हाँ, एंड वन थिंग दैट डजंट रियली कम इन टॉप्स बट सॉर्ट ऑफ डज, इट्स दिस कॉर्ड्रॉय शर्ट फ्रॉम द मेन सेक्शन. एंड इसके पीछे भी लंबी कहानी है जो मैं शॉर्ट करके बताती हूँ कि मैंने कुमार के शर्ट्स ढापने शुरू किए बिकॉज एक बार मैंने पहना था ऐसे एंड आई लव्ड हाउ इट लुक्ड, इट कंप्लीटेड द आउटफिट, इट फेल्ट वेरी कंफर्टेबल, तो मैंने उसके बहुत सारे कपड़े ले लिए. तो नाउ आई रियलाइज कि मे बी आई शुड जस्ट बाय फ्रॉम द मेन सेक्शन, ऑल्दो वो कपड़ों का थोड़ा कम्फर्ट अलग ही आता है, बट एटलीस्ट वी कैन ट्रेड देन, लाइक आई कैन टेक वन एंड आई कैन ऑल्सो गिव वन. तो दिस इज अ कॉर्डुरॉय शर्ट विच इज थोड़ा पतला मटीरियल, आई लाइक इट टू बी थिकर बट इट इज स्टिल गुड क्वालिटी, लाइक मुझे तो काफी लाइक स्टर्डी तो लग रही है. इट्स अ साइज मीडियम, आई शुड हैव गॉन फॉर अ लार्जर एक्सेल बट आई बॉट मीडियम थिंकिंग कि कुमार माइट एक्चुअली बी एबल टू वेयर इट इफ वी आर ट्रेडिंग शर्ट्स, तो मीडियम शुड फिट हिम जस्ट परफेक्टली. दिस शर्ट आई फाउंड फॉर 949, नॉट दैट बैड बट अपने शर्ट थोड़े सस्ते आ जाएगा इससे. ओके, द नेक्स्ट कैटेगरी विल हॉप ऑन टू इज ड्रेसेस. सो हैप्पी टू get to start wearing them outside, because if there's one garment I love the most, it is dresses. So the first dress I bought, literally the first dress I bought, was this white dress, also from the shopping blog. This is from and offline khareeda tha, I will link it online of course. So I wanted something white, somebody fresh, and this fit, like it checked all the boxes. Just that I got it on literal MRP, nothing off, because offline stores I wasn't able to use ready shops, but you don't do that, okay? Like now that I found it for you and shown you how amazing it looks, aap online hi lena. And it fits like a glove, it has elastic at the back to make sure that it gives you a good fit up here, and the length for me is good, my height is 5.5 or 5.5, so it comes just a little above my knees, so it's quite modest also lengthwise. The second dress we bought from And is this green colored dress. It's very summery, I feel like a flower girl in this because it's flouncy, it's still well fitted, the sleeves have a very good fluttery movement because there's a peek through the sleeve, like there's a cut, so your arm peeks through, and the neckline is very modest, it's high neck, so if you layer a lot of necklaces it will look good, or it may also look good with hoops. Great lengthwise, slight frill at the bottom, so it's very like you just want to move in it, is the vibe of this dress. And the transition, so there's two categories of dresses that you should go for. One is summer in case you stay in a place like Mumbai, and the second one, I'm going through it, but this is the perfect like middle ground of both. So this is a bodycon striped dress which also has actual tie-up. I think now I realize ki I'm quite into tie-ups, am I not? It has actual tie-ups at the sleeves, and this is a very very mini dress. Mujhe ye mini hua, so according to my height and your height comparison you can understand how short will be on you, but I love it. So the second category of dresses is bodycon neutral colored dresses, and they blow my mind. So I posted this Instagram story and the DMs were over flooded ki it looks great, it fits you so well, and I agree. So that dress is this one, it's from H&M, it's for 719 only right now in the sale, and I went for a size small. Neutral colors, mujhe pehle laga tha ki sirf trend mein hai isliye I should try, but they look amazing. Like there's nothing bad I can tell you about this whole thing, because it can never go out of style, it'll go with every single color out there, and it just looks great. Like classy is what comes to my mind when I think of a color like this and the fit of this dress. It is a dress that will show everything, like it'll show a little bit of your bra, like starting ending, regardless of whatever bra you wear. It will show your stomach, abs, so abs bhi dikhenge, pitu bhi dikhega, it'll show your bums. Every haul video I tell you ke aur kuch nahi to ye try karna, this haul video I want to tell you ke aur kuch bhi agar nahi le rahe ho to get any, but get one bodycon dress for yourself, because it flatters every single body, because it make like it will show the actual shape of your body, and that's the most sexy thing that I can think of. Get yourself any bodycon dress, you can sort price low to high and get one, but just get one and feel freaking amazing about yourself. And the second bodycon dress is also from H&M, it's this white colored dress. Initially maine blue liya tha from the birthday haul, but yaar when I went to exchange it mera size out of stock ho gaya, like 10 minutes ago it was in stock and then it went. So then I had to shift to white, and white also looked equally good. You can also wear leggings under this and it'll still look quite good. Now before we move on to the accessories and the bottoms, let me tell you how you can use Lady Shops and save a lot of coins on over 3000 stores. So it's very easy to use, and to get Lady Shop, I have left a link in the description box. Us pe click karke aapko app download karna hai. Once the app is downloaded, you have to create your own account, which is entering your email ID, creating your own password, and you are inside. Once inside Lady Shop, scroll and find the store from where you want to shop. Like right now, for example, if you want to go to Myntra for the sale, तो यू टू क्लिक ऑन द ब्लू बटन विच सेज गो टू स्टोर एंड देन इट विल टेक यू देयर. फिर तो आपको एकदम सेम टू सेम शॉप करना है जैसे आप हमेशा करते हो. एंड टू मेक श्योर दैट अ कैशबैक गेट्स रिकॉर्डेड, ट्राई टू कीप योर कार्ट एम्प्टी बिफोर यू गो थ्रू लेटी शॉप्स एंड ऑलवेज गो थ्रू लेटी शॉप्स ओनली टू द स्टोर दैट यू वांट टू शॉप एट. बस वंस यू प्लेस द ऑर्डर योर कैशबैक विल गेट रिकॉर्डेड इन द माई कैशबैक सेक्शन जस्ट इन अ फ्यू आवर्स, बट उसका स्टेटस पेंडिंग रहेगा अंटिल द रिटर्न और एक्सचेंज पीरियड इज ओवर फॉर योर ऑर्डर. जस्ट इन केस अगर आप कुछ एक्सचेंज कर, आप डेफिनेटली एक्सचेंज कर सकते हो पर उसका कैशबैक रिकॉर्ड नहीं होता, और आप रिटर्न भी कर सकते हो और उसका कैशबैक रिकॉर्ड नहीं होगा, विच इज फेयर टू. तो वंस द रिटर्न एंड एक्सचेंज पीरियड इज ओवर देन योर कैशबैक विल गेट कन्फर्म्ड एंड वंस इज कन्फर्म्ड इट विल बी रिकॉर्डेड इन योर अकाउंट वेरी सून. तो एक बार आपके 250 rupees जमा होगा ना, यू कैन डायरेक्टली विड्रॉ इट टू योर बैंक अकाउंट. आई हैव डन सेवरल ट्रांजेक्शन्स एंड आई लिटरली सेव 6-figure अमाउंट्स. मतलब मैंने उतनी शॉपिंग भी करी है बट वो तो मैं पहले से करते आ रही थी, इट्स नॉट समथिंग न्यू. लाइक इफ यू वॉच माई ओल्डर वीडियोज, लिटरली माई फर्स्ट वीडियो वॉज अ 25-minute plus स्टेशनरी हॉल. तो दैट्स जस्ट अ पार्ट ऑफ हुआ आई एम. एनी वे चेज, इट्स नॉट अबाउट मी, इट्स अबाउट हाउ यू कैन सेव मनी. तो यू कैन विड्रॉ टू योर बैंक अकाउंट एंड सेम डे पैसे आ गए मुझे हर बार अंटिल नाउ. लाइक इट्स वेरी फास्ट एंड वन ऑफ द बेस्ट फीचर्स आर लाइक अबाउट लेडी शॉप्स इज देयर कैशबैक बूस्टर्स वेन एवर दे रन. फॉर एग्जाम्पल आज पे अगर कुछ 4.6% या 5% अगर कैशबैक चल रहा है तो दे मेक इट 4-6 times फॉर द यूजर्स एंड लाइक इट कैन बिकम 28% कैशबैक. सो इफ समथिंग इज ऑलरेडी ऑन लाइक 70-75% ऑफ, नॉर्मली उस पर कूपन जल्दी से लगते नहीं है बट उस पर कैशबैक आपको मिल सकता है. सो लाइक जस्ट सेव द आइटम्स, विशलिस्ट देम व्हाट एवर यू लाइक एंड व्हेनेवर द सेल्स स्ट्राइक और व्हेनेवर द बूस्टर्स कम तब आपको स्ट्राइक करना है. But that's how easy it is and let's get on to the accessories and then the bottoms because I know ki bottoms mein jaane ko bhi thoda time lagega but there are some good styles you should not be missing out on. Okay, accessories. First let's finish earrings because there aren't many but I've only stuck to hoops like my true nature. I'm not going to go and shop for anything just for the sake of shopping. I love hoops so I try to find the most unique hoops that I could find. So the first one which is like the showstopper is this pair of hoops which bedazzle. It has diamonds, it has pearls, it has everything and I think this will look awesome on traditional wear too. So these are my favorite pair of hoops I own. And the second pair that I love a lot is this one which is a flat hoop with a muted metal finish. It's not in your eye and the closure for this is also quite interesting. So these will look good with slightly formal outfits as well. Very nice there. I think there were a few sets but I don't remember now kaun sa kiske saath aaya tha. So the next one which is pretty nice is this one which has red work on the hoop and a few golden beads. Again something versatile to switch between Indian and Western. It can jazz up a simple outfit too. And the fourth one is this definitely came in a pack because I already have way too many acetate hoops. I think these are acetate and this has like a tortoise shell marble sort of texture to it. Quite nice. I don't think these should also go out of trend anytime soon. The second last one is this thread work pair of hoop. It's very lightweight and it मतलब वो काफी boho लगता है, दिख के आता है कान में. So that I like about it कि despite looking quite prominent, it's still heavy and not like a burden on my ear holes. And the last one is something I don't recommend, but I think ये set में आया था तो शायद आपके पास option नहीं है. So don't go for it unless you absolutely love the other two earrings. So it's this earring which technically is gorgeous, but I'm not able to open and shut it properly. So I wouldn't really recommend this one. मम्मी ने पकड़ से ठीक करके देखे, ऐसे बोला तो है but it is a little bit of a hassle. If I'm able to fix it, I'll update you for sure. But these are all the earrings I thought were really cool and worth getting. Now let's talk about shoes because girl, this time we've struck a gold mine. So the gold mine I'm talking about is this brand Vishuddh, जो मैंने पहले कभी नहीं देखा. I just came across them जब मैं बहुत ढूंढ रही थी कि where can I find good block heels because right now I'm in the block heels phase. Like I never knew that block heels are so comfortable. Otherwise मैं मेरे college time पे इतना pencil heel पहन के नहीं जाती. Like during my MBA conferences मैं इतनी pencil heel पहन के जाती थी and when all my friends would walk to the South Indian cafe to have like a good snack, मैं मर मर के पीछे चल रही होती थी which was not fun. So block heels my girls, block heels is the answer to that. If you like wearing heels but you want to still be comfortable, so this particular pair which is this beautiful pastel mint green which has a transparent in front is only for $639. The footbed is cushioned, which did make it quite comfortable. The finishing is good. I got a size 39. They were true to size. They were not big, neither small. I do have quite wide feet and still they were comfortable. So, ye bahut acche lage meko. And almost all the shoes, heels in fact, are from Vishuddh only in this video. The second pair is this black strappy pair. This one is only for $629. Iska heel is not directly attached to the footbed, jo mujhe zyada preferred hota, but for the price point, this cannot be a complaint at all because they look beautiful on the feet. And strappy, like block heels, is something I enjoy a lot. So if we like something, we get it in two colors. Or agar koi haul mein sana ho, to haul heel hi haul nahi ho sakta. So the exact same heel we got in a nude color. This is it, and ye bahut sundar lagta hai. This should also be for the same price. Now let me check. Yep, these are also for $629 only. They are darker in reality compared to the photo. This is actually like a camel nude, and in the photo it's more of a lighter nude. But I love it. It looks great on the feet. This is one pair of block heel which will truly go with everything. Iska footbed mein cushioning kam hai compared to the green one, but still it was comfortable enough for me. Agle heels from the House of Vishuddh are these black glittery ones, jiska heel thoda sa zyada hai compared to the other ones, which is good. I like good amount of height too. One of my favorite features of this is the elastic at the front, which is giving such a good hold to the feet that they'll be comfortable when you want to wear them outside. So iska front glittery hai, iska heel glittery hai, iske straps glittery nahi hai. If that is something that will be a problem, so I had to mention that. $629 again for this, beautiful. These ones, I need your help because I know this video is going to reach you literally day after tomorrow. Like in 48 hours, you'll be here. So, mera exchange or return period tabhi bhi valid hoga. So, these heels were the heels I thought I would love the most. But the thing is, I don't. These ones are for $639 and I think I got them almost for the same price. And they look beautiful from the side and the back. But aage se, I feel like they're not looking that nice. So, you have to tell me whether we should keep this or not. The color, the design, everything looks great when we're holding them like this, but pehen ke aage se pata nahi kyun ye thode se ajeeb lag rahe. I'm not able to point out what it is that's putting it a little off. Bas looks mein samajh nahi aa raha ki isme off kya hai. And the last Vishuddh pair is this one, which was also for $629. These are a pair of grey block heels which have an interesting cutout at the front. Like the strap is a little different than what we've normally seen. Usually I don't like itne covered footwear, but these did look good. Comfort wise, these have the least amount of cushioning in them, but they're not going to hurt the feet wala scene. But cushioning kam to hai isme compared to the other ones. Moving on to the last pair, which is the only non-Vishuddh pair. It's this one from Marston Harbour and they gave me quite like Zara vibes. So these ones are right now for $779 and the heel is technically like a block, but it's thinner than a block heel. Iska thoda side se aisa hai. Comfort utna hi hai because isme cushioning kaafi achhi hai. And one interesting part about them is ki aage se iska ye jo strap hai, wo normal hai, but peeche wala has like a faux crocodile texture to it. So I think they look great. These are one of my favorites after the nude ones, so काफी अच्छे थे ये भी. बस now we're only left with bags and the bottoms, so let's go with bags first. The first bag is for all our working family members out there. It's this beautiful laptop bag from Allen Solly or Allen Solly pronunciation, not sure how it is to be done, पर ये बहुत ही सुंदर bag है and it actually is very functional because inside na this whole side is properly cushioned and it has a lot of compartments. Like there's a big compartment where I plan to put my charger and my laptop table, like the movable laptop table hai na jisse laptop inclined hota hai, from the weird tech items video. And there's a choto compartment where I plan to keep the memory cards and the other attachments. Fir yahan pe na card holder bhi hai in case you want to put like anything, like chhotte paise, aapke business cards. So the amount of compartments, cushioning and the price point, like Allen Solly is killing it with the bags right now because they're quite functional and they're gorgeous. So this is a good gifting item also, and this is something you can get for yourself also in case like you liked it. Carrying this will look very professional and very good. At the moment on Myntra it's for 809 rupees only, so that's what I was saying, ke it's a great find for that price. The next bag reminds me of Ritu Rathi because she has a bag which has chains. I feel this is also from Allen Solly and look at the size of the bag. Andar bahut sari jagah hai, bahut sare compartments. So when you open this side, has a velvety fabric, and once you open the main zip there are two dividers. holders, and on one side there's another pouch, card holders and a zip on the other side. So it's a very functional and a very good looking bag jo aap haath mein bhi aise rakh sakte ho. You can make it a shoulder bag and you can make it a sling bag. Abhi this bag is for 1169. And then the third category that you can get is a good neutral beige backpack. So normally in daily life right now, I've been using sports bags like the yellow backpack from Puma you saw in the birthday haul. So wo chal jata hai because I'm not going to any meetings as of now. So jab bhi meeting nahi hoti, mera personal saman usi mein hota hai. But if you're going to go to a place where you want to put together something good, these kind of backpacks look great. Like they will hold a lot of stuff. They're comfortable for you because you can carry it on your back. But at the same time, it will look like it'll put your whole outfit together. So this is also from Alan Soli again. It might not fit a laptop. I feel chota laptop aa bhi sakta hai, but a proper laptop nahi aayega, so mujhe lagta hai. Main compartment has one big one, but there's like a chain and two chotu pockets in it. And the front one, I think, is just by itself. Yes. So you can look for something bigger in this if you want to carry your laptop too. This backpack is right now out of stock, so I'll try to look for different options which is similar to this and link them in the description box. And the last bag from Alan Soli is this black and white hatched, is it? I don't know exactly what to call this, but this pattern bag. This is a proper shoulder bag jo aap aise rakh sakte ho. And the opening for this has a buckle opening. You have to push it and then it opens. Inside it's very spacious, like all the other Alan Soli bags that we saw, the usual compartments that they have. That's what I'm saying ki I used to know them for formal women and men clothing from years ago, and now seeing these kind of bags makes me feel good ki it's nice to see brands upgrade and just switch up. And the only other brand we explored for bags is Mango. So the thing with Mango bags is that I was expecting them to either have more space or what, but these reminded me of Komal Pandey a lot. I just felt like this is something, it reminded me of her style basically, but they did not go on as much sale as I expected. Second is this chotu bag, but ye bhi yaar sab 20% off tak pe hi gaya, so unless there's like a booster, I wouldn't recommend getting them as of now. I think we can like look for better options in these kind.
Also, I forgot to include this in the main video, but this bag cannot be missed out of this video because it's this beautiful shoulder bag, sling bag. So such a versatile bag from H&M. It was for 1000 rupees, kuch so like 10% off price pe. I think after Alan Soli, this is my most favorite bag.
And the final category are bottoms. So I have four categories for you. I bought one from each. The first category is something that you saw in the birthday haul, which is wide pants, wide comfy pants, but something that will look good and smart when you wear it outside also. So this we styled with that green top, and they look good with fitted tops at the like on your upper half because this is quite flowy. So if you contrast it with wearing something body fitting on the top, to silhouette kafi acha lagta hai. So these are from H&M. I will be sizing down in them. ये मेरे हल्का सा बड़ा हो रहा है अभी, small है, but ये category you should explore. Like wide pants, straight pants जो काफी loose हो but काफी comfortable हो, तो इसमें आप ढूंढ सकते हो. I bought a black one from H&M in the birthday haul. The second category I wanted to explore are beige pants, like neutral pants. This category Harshala Patel से inspired होके मैंने try किए because she rocks the neutral tones like nothing else. So this one is from Gap and this fits like a glove. बहुत ही सुंदर fitting है इसकी. So this was for 1200 when I got it, and now these are for 999 only. So this particular pair fit me really well, and I urge you to try more neutral colors out there. Isliye jo maine ye loose pants hai, since we already have a black, I did go for a cream only in this, so that there's two brown pants that we have now. The third category you can try are jeggings. So I used to wear jeggings back in like college times, and jeggings used to give me a little bit of a structure. So then I stopped wearing jeggings, but then I came across these and K black jeggings, which are very thick in material. So I used to see girls in college wear these thick Zara leggings. Tabhi they used to be from Zara, and this is just exactly that, and it's very comfortable. They look like skinny jeans actually, but this is not a denim material. Very versatile, so this you can try. Definitely more comfortable than denims. But speaking of denims, if you want to invest in a good pair for your new body in case you've changed after lockdown, I recommend you Levi's K denims. So my top three brands are Tommy Hilfiger, Levi's and Urban Outfitters, no, American Eagle. These three brands make beautiful skinny jeans, and Levi's goes on a great sale on Myntra usually. So my favorite style in Levi's right now is the Mile High Super, I used to call it Mile High Super Skinny. So Mile High matlab ye bahut ultra high waist denim hoti hai, and that is always good because क्रॉप टॉप्स के साथ मैं और कंफर्टेबल फील करती हूँ, जो मेरी डेनिम इतनी हाई वेस्टेड होती है. सो आई वेंट फॉर अ साइज 28 इन दीज एंड दे हैव अ रिप एट द नी टू, बट द फिट ऑफ दिस इज सो ब्यूटीफुल दैट आई कैन नॉट कीप इट नाउ. बट दिस वॉज द ह्यूज मिंत्रा हॉल, the sale haul, and my top picks that I think you should definitely stock up if you're planning to shop anytime soon. Also, let's all collectively thank Letty Shops for coming back and supporting our channel, and hopefully I can bring more such videos to you. Do remember to download the Letty Shops application. The link is in the description box. Also, agar aapko missing cashback ka koi bhi problem hota hai na, so you can raise the issue in the My Cashback section in the application. And if you enjoyed watching this video, give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel. If you did not enjoy watching this video, bindaas, give it a thumbs down. I will see you in a brand new video very, very soon. Until then, goodbye.